He was pale when he arrived, a little bit of blood on his forehead. It was quickly cleaned up. Color returned. He asked for a glass of water. He spoke to his family by cell phone to report on what had happened. His spirits seemed good, and he was very lucid. Talked to his staff, and the doctor, after bandaging his forehead and his foot, determined that he should go to Arlington Hospital for further tests. He did go there. He's there now. Secretary Cohen went with him.